Ooh. Alright, time to head back out. That's just iron. Little wiki page I did didn't include a picture of it, so I'm just looking for a rock that looks different. Probably not going to be this close to the city, if anywhere. Probably more. Yeah, this guy got a better spot than me. Closer to the city. Oh! Hey, buddy. Never fought one of these before. Didn't get anything. Looks a little rocky. Maybe I have to use a pick on the corpse. There we go. Cool. Way to get crystal. Back. Iron. Stairway over here. Oh, the nice overlook. honey badgers. Looks like I might have found brimstone and this guy's harvesting it. Seem to be hitting. No. It's a regular rocks. He's just after rocks. Thought there was something wrong with the water at first. Just the sky getting dim at the same time. Fuck me. Full coverage. Hey, having fun in the sandstorm? Need to get one of those masks. Takes 30 steel. My big thing that's right here. Ready? Feel like that guy could be really dangerous. Latch onto it after you hit the ground. Good job. Things actually in the water. I bet that's it. Trickle. I could get in and hit some nodes. Oh, it stacks. Okay. After a while, that probably gets really nasty. That looks bigger than the ones I fought before. That might be an alpha. When I was looking at the giant rhino page, it mentioned there's a giant of a lot of different species, and they're pretty much all legendary, so avoid giants. Thank you. Alright, I'm almost full. I think that's good. Well, maybe he isn't bigger. Drop brimstone. Alright, so kill all those motherfuckers. Plus. Simply not a place for a house. There's not exactly anything nearby. Cool looking though. Seemed like he's chasing me at first. Also seemed like he's faster than me and he could catch me if he really wanted, so I was just being ready to spin around and smack him in the face with an axe. Alright, now I know what brimstone looks like. Oh, at least one collection point. I recognize one of the names on the list. Is that first camp I ran into on the first server I played. Over... around here-ish, I think? I think around here, there might also be brimstone. Guess I haven't marked that location since I changed my server. Figured when I was doing that initial runaround trying to not get killed, I would have found it. Come at me. Come at me, yo. Follow me, or are you coincidentally walking my direction? Coincidence. Got distracted looking at that symbol. Almost ran past my house. Which is not good, because if you run past this house, that's a death. Enough food? At least I got a lot of brimstone. iron while that all cooks up. Need it to turn it into steel. I don't know if it's one of those per bar. I think it is, so I'm gonna need 200 something iron bars. Need 200 something steel. This close to home, I could probably drop off even more stuff. Oh, I could run out with just the pick and nothing else on. Might not be a bad idea. Or some light clothing. The default light clothing, since it boosts encumbrance, it actually might be better. Back here, because I'm like, ah, I might need those hides someday. That got thrown in there, though. Why? Because why not? That I would like to make. Oh! I'm gonna have enough steel that I can make it. Then I can go harvest that shit like no one's business. Because this mask is supposed to protect you from sandstorms and also that poison. Right, entwine, that's what I was doing. I got distracted. Sometimes that happens. Hey, did I just... No, that's the one I made. Duh. I'm like, did I just find my weapon that I lost? No, I made another one. I was like, yeah, I'm a little slow. Also just kind of curious what those would do stat wise. hide. Weird. Hides, huh? Well, at least be enough to lighten me a little bit. Considering going and hunting hides just to make a light armor set, but fuck that. To make a steel pick. Oh, is that regular leather? It is. Silly me. I have it in my inventory already. Here that doesn't belong. Yeah. Oh, chitin. Someone were to attack me, which apparently is against the rules on this server. Like, you can't just kill someone for the sake of killing them. You have to initiate some kind of reason. You can RP yourself as a bandit and say, give me your money or your life. That's enough reason. I gotta do that part. So, I had enough time to run back to home if someone did come across me and is following the rules. As far as NPCs, this path is pretty safe. I don't know that 90 minutes is a real-time day-night cycle. I don't know where Valiant lives that he thinks that. thinking barrel. Okay. I get that a bunch of necked, muscly barbarian folks running around can make for some people's weird sexual fantasies. But, yeah. Still a little disturbed by it. Oh, I'm not one of those people who says I don't judge. I judge. I judge the hell out of shit people do. I don't want to stop them from doing it, but I will absolutely sit in judgment. Yeah, that's what they want to do. That's what they want to do. It's my place to say it's fucking weird. Brewery in Ernapolis. Nepopolis. Okay. Sure, that was hilarious in his head. Took any more steel? What's wrong with you? Dare say I'm good on iron for the moment. I missed one. No, I didn't. Gathering some rocks while shit cooks. Stone never goes out of style. Steel. Duh. Grab that iron bar to repair it. Like, no. It's not the thing anymore. I upgraded. Just making so much iron before it bothers with the steel. Seem to remove it from the queue. Could remove all the iron and force it to stop, but I don't really want to do that. I do want it all to cook. Got plenty. Can I move it? Why the torch, you may ask? Why not, I may answer. Just getting rid of it. But instead of dropping it, I decided I'd run around with it. No real reason. I like how eventually you're just falling on the ground. Right, I never did build that well. I need to build a well. Oh, you gotta make it in the furniture station, I think. Building on the edge is a good idea just because my directionally challenged ass can find my way home by following those things. Those are apparently the border. Also, look at all this flat land for when I expand. Waiting to log in one day, someone clunked a thing right down next to me. Bound to happen eventually, right? Brick, 60 shaped wood. Are you not crafting? There you go. Shitload of tar you need. go out and do the same thing with tree and plant fiber. Need the tar now, which of course I spent all my tar. More I'm gonna need. Enough tar still. Once my steel is done and I can upgrade all my shit, I'm gonna go out on another hunting run. So apparently I need some hide. Do my hunting run in the direction of the brimstone, pick some of that up too. Or I could just lure in more rhinos. They do drop a lot of hide. I'm unarmed, I can't help them. I'll go back and grab a weapon. If they're still running around, I'll save them. They don't seem to understand that if you just run far enough, you get away from everything eventually. Chances are they're gone by now. that lag shit on me. Okay, time to go home. It's closer anyways. I did want to lure someone, he's the one. Oh, there she is. Probably trying to get back to her body. Must have quit me. Oh shit, I'm gonna die of thirst. My water. My Skinner. Skinner! They failed, I guess. The light hat, it needs hide, right? Of course. Hide and twine. Guess what I do not have? Alright. Upgrading this will also give me a well, so to take the upgrade. Could come up with that. Seems pretty doable. I've got to repair this pick before I go out there. I don't like the way this is organized at all. go through town so I can get some more water. Oh no, I don't have to do that because where I'm going has water. I may want to consider changing where I live to be near that lake. I don't have to do this run across the desert every time. Bother with iron. Yeah. I realized after I did the drop, like, oh, I'm almost out of stamina. Not the time to drop. Figure with that risky move I did, if I didn't land it, I would have just lost, like, maybe 2/3 of my health. I don't think it would have killed me. More norther. Maybe that house I saw out here is not such a bad idea. Yeah, that one. Built there to be close to the lake, I guess. Maybe close to some other shit. Plus there's flat land here. If there wasn't already a house there, I'd consider making one. Cat. I don't like the way they fall. I can't tell when something's done. Anybody else here? Whoa! I ain't seeing shit for... So many! Die, die, die! Bleed out. bleed out. Bleed out. Ah. I didn't realize how many of these fucking things are in here. At least they also drop what I'm looking for. Is that one right there? Ah, that's why I kept not seeing them coming and realized they were hiding. Very sneaky. I wonder if this place is the mother load for brimstone, or if it's just an average spot. Seems like there's a lot here. Jesus, dude. Where the fuck you come from? Me first. I don't know where the other one came from, but okay. Dodge, stupid! You know what? One of those locations on the brimstone list was Rocknose. I bet that's not a place. I bet those things are called Rocknose. That just occurred to me. Actually, they're pretty much. Every part of them is rock, I guess. They don't have a particularly big nose. Well, I guess that horn thing there is their nose. Seems like the nose would be beneath that. That's a head horn, not a nose horn. actually aggroed by me hitting the rock? Not by my distance? If so, that's interesting that their mechanic is to protect rocks instead of eggs. If it wasn't just coincidence that I was getting close to them at the same time. I think I'll start heading towards home. I think I got enough. It'll last me a while. In theory. I need so many more hides before I can do anything with this brimstone. So my next mission will be to go hunt. Max out how much I take with me. I think it's weird that you can drink this water. Full of sulfur. This is the kind of lake flamingos breed in. True, Google it. They breed in sulfur lakes, and they also often die in those sulfur lakes. It's part of where the myth of a phoenix rising from the ashes comes from. Phoenixes are actually flamingos. Quick to back down. Little does he know it's all his now. Or hers. It's. Stop auto running. Don't do that. Didn't think that one through. I don't know. At this point, I'd rather have hide than iron. I live near iron. I can get that, no problem. Hides are a little harder to come by. Mm-hmm. Might want to come back here and hijack some people. Don't pick up the rocks. My instinct is always to pick up the rocks because it's just quick, easy EXP, but need to fight that instinct. This glowing thing over here seems to be a house of some kind. Respec and make myself more capable of carrying stuff. I kind of like where my spec's at right now. Plus, I don't want to re-get all the engrams. Or whatever the hell they're called in this game. I still say engram because, arc. The reason I'm not completely failing at this game out the gate is probably because of how much time I have on arc. Something. Gotta find what I'm looking for. Wait a minute. Where are all my thralls? I just realized they're missing. Did they expire? No? Nothing here to suggest he would expire. Oh, right. I didn't bring them over here. I'm stupid. I'm like, wait, where are they? They're back at the other base. Okay, can't place them the same way. Thought I'd be able to place and put gear on them, then put them back on there. Guess not. No, 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 no. New better weapons now that I can do steel. Next spear. Okay, that's gonna be a while. Ooh. 102?
Yeah.
It's almost twice as much armor.
How did I just forget what I'm doing? Freezing the Horde weapons and shit. Almost. Almost. Heavy helmet. Really, I should have two heavy helmets now, right? Put one of those on this guy. One that's encumbrance instead of strength. How did I leave my heavy helmet? Figure that's probably used for a lot of shit in there. Gonna head back to my other little base and work on building that up a little bit. Capture some more people. Get more encumbrance just to be able to wear my armor. Stop stopping with the auto run. Not auto run until you feel like stopping. It's just auto run. Oh, he went down in one swing. I was just trying to drop half, but... Whoa! Hey, big guy!
Ah!
thought that might make it weigh less. Did I somehow wander in past the gate? Journey step anyway, so whatever. You missed. What the hell? I believe that didn't encumber me. Shit. I was considering going up there and killing people and trying to steal someone, but my inventory's already full, so I'm just gonna go drop shit off. Totally learned my lesson last time I tried to do this. here to give you, unfortunately. Sorry, buddy. Google what corruption does real quick. Apparently this guy's the cure. And in exiles, corruptions. Ba-ba-ba. Magic slowly corrupts you. Reduces your max health. Okay. So it'll drain 50% of your max health and stamina at its max. Okay. Like I said, I don't know what corruption is, but it's pretty sure I didn't want to be near it. The Raven shit is so dumb.
Yeah!
Aw, did you just... Don't kill yourself. Stacks of lingering essence this time. Read the rules. The rules are not clearly posted. Go in the Discord to see them, and I haven't felt like doing that, so I haven't. Have your rules on the server, not externally. You can make signposts and shit, so they should have. Took an arm. Nope. Unnecessary. Local chat, guys. Local chat. here. Very bright, are you?
You picked the wrong fight.
Bear sounds like he can follow me around and carry shit. Fuck away out of here. Is he just fucking fire an arrow at me? And I lost them. Of course, he fell in the water. Did he just despawn in front of my face? Oh no. Here. The name just disappeared. Smacked him into a spot I could grab him. Guy who's on the ground in here is gone. He's a T3 alchemist too. So much for that. Alright, I'm gonna take a little break.